Hello YouTube world, this is Alex the Gaming Teacher, and welcome back to my blind run gameplay of Mafia 2. Well, faced another disappointment here because this last episode that you guys have not seen, I actually completed two side missions, but recording, again, corrupted. Fortunately, I can redo those missions, so do that when I get the chance, but right now I'm just going to do this one here. I think should be able to do this one, I think. So it's not about how much time, I think we have plenty of time for it. Oh right, this way. So, you know, I tried this a few times on the recording that did not happen. So you'll probably see how I'm kind of used to it already, but yeah, what we need to do is save somebody in the, you know, Mori here. I'm fighting a bunch of people though. And that taxi we won't be coming back to. Okay, so first batch. Oh my god. That should not happen.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. Roger that.
It's me.
Jesus. Are you serious? Oh my gosh. Yeah, we cannot afford to freaking die here. No, this is what I need to use. Oh, what the fudge? Okay, we need to find... Where's he at? Oh, he's right here. Oh, well then... Next group of enemies are gonna be right here. Because it's convenient, because... I'm coming down. Oh my gosh. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Are you serious? All of them. Why is he not dragging the body? What the fudge, man? I'm saying drag the body. Jeez. Yeah, that's probably the toughest part of this. It's gonna be a third group. Let's see. dang it. Why is he? Oh, are you freaking kidding me? Are you? This is so ridiculous. Like, how the fudge is he missing with the shotgun? Some, you know, I don't know, for that last one I should have just used. I don't know. Something that's more accurate. So pathetic. Oh, gosh. What I do know is that we just need to get close to the taxi. And then the last part is going to be just drive. I know I can do this. Alright. Let's try this again. I feel like maybe I should start with this one though, because those guys are gonna come running at me. Oh, oh my gosh. Is not, they're coming behind me, so I think maybe I should slowly come down the stairs. Ugh. Man, sucks. Seeing what's the best strategy for taking them out. Gosh, police car right there. Let's see. Should probably just go back to the shotgun. And better luck with that, I guess. Are you serious? No! Fuck. Are you serious?
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. 10-4.
Is that it? The other guy didn't.
It's me, Joe.
I don't get why he's not dragging the body. Where the fudge is he? What? Unbelievable. Okay,
use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
Whoa. Oh my gosh, I don't want to freaking try. Stupid, oh my goodness. Okay, I don't know if he's just not in a good position to drag his body. Look at this. Drag. What? Why is he? Oh my freaking gosh. You know what? Maybe I need to hold on to square. Oh my gosh, that's probably what it was. Seriously? Okay, that's freaky. His head's still moving. Now I know those guys are gonna come from... You know what? I should just... There's one more, isn't there? That it? Oh, okay.
This guy's a maniac! We gotta take him down!
Jeez, I can't believe it.
Copy that.
The cop actually came...
Officer down! Officer down! Shoot this asshole!
Roger that.
I'm totally gonna fail this. That should be it, though. All we have to do is take him to the car. Spent too much time taking those guys out. See, I know this. This is fairly similar to Mafia 1. There was, I think, like a clown body that we had to drag or carry. Oh my goodness, though. Okay, this is taking forever. Not sure exactly how much time we have. Okay. Hold on a second. Should I, let the policeman go ahead? Because I feel like this taxi... Oh, wait a second, though. No, I need to make sure there's enough time for me to get to, whatever you call it thing. First of all, I want to see... I feel like we might run out of time.
All units, code green, back to the station.
What? Oh, that's it. Okay, well, that's good. Okay, so yeah, just a bounder of not getting... the police on our tails. But now I'm thinking if I want to replay the missions that I, beat already, but... Because what I was noticing was... this one here, but... can't believe it. We still... don't have the next chapter in line for us. I can't believe it. Okay, well, I think we should just go. Oh, it's right here. Gun running. That was the one that was ridiculously tough. Dang it, though. This freaking wanted. Oh. Oh, goodness. We don't have to go in a rush, so... okay, and it's okay if we still use this vehicle, too. Yeah, it's just like, I already beat it. It was not an easy mission. Oh my gosh, you know what? I do need to probably heal myself. Oh. Okay, we should probably go back here. Wait, what? Wait a second. Damn it, are you freaking kidding me?
Copy that.
This is not good. Oh, you got me.
Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
What? Happened. I have a feeling I'm not gonna be able to get served here. You might? Oh my gosh, I can't believe it.
Anything else I can do for you here, so?
Place that I actually ate at earlier, but I think it was part of the recording that I didn't get, go through. Actually, there's no clothing store nearby. I'm just gonna say forget it. It's not, we don't have a wanted vehicle. We could definitely buy more ammunition, but. Okay, it's near here. Where exactly? Oh, yeah. Okay, so let's see if we can go through this again. Fortunately, oh, you know what? Oh my gosh. I think I do need to get ammunition. Damn it. unbelievable. I don't know where that police car comes from anyways, because there's like a dead end if we keep on going there. Yeah, it's frustrating. Already beat this mission, but yeah, here I'm going for ammunition. Well, yeah, this is actually... Are you freaking kidding me?
Come on in.
Okay. What do they got? Oh my gosh, you freaking kidding me? They have nothing. I don't... Oh, brother.
Gun ain't much without some ammo.
Damn. I guess I have to go to freaking... Wait, what's this? Are you serious? Well, I guess I'm screwed. What? Yeah, I just don't know how I can freaking... There's no way I can just teleport, unfortunately. My goodness. Okay, I guess I could try with the shotgun. This is insane. Just freaking running now. There's a freaking place there. This is insane. I can't get out of anything.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. 10-4.
I'm just trying to freaking start the mission, man. Okay, whatever. Let's just do this. Are you serious? This is ridiculous. Oh, wow. I can't believe this. Are you freaking kidding? Like, why are there two police cars there? That never happened all the freaking times I attempted this mission. Yeah, everything is just literally going out of hand. Oomph. Okay, hold on. Get in there already. Yeah, this is actually not good. This is terrible. There's too many of them. But if I can lead them into the, okay, whatever. Not gonna work. Why is he freaking... Oh. Why is he not getting in? They still got me. See? I think they killed them and then they freaking shot at me. It's... I'm gonna see, it's just one of those pathetic missions and... I got lucky. But I don't know. If I kill the driver... No. It's just a pain and I'm already in a mess. Look at this, police cars are always gonna come here now.
Yesterday's hits, just like you remember them. ECLA.
Okay, just need a focus here, but I definitely needed an assault weapon for this.
But wait a minute. Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. Roger that.
Uh-oh. Come on.
Watch where you're going! Shit!
Why is he... Yeah, I can't do it. I mean, the freaking police were there before I knew it, so I don't know. If I just take cover... Oh, wait a second. What if I, I don't know if I should take cover behind the building, but then... No, man. It's just a mess. And this freaking police car always... Damn. Like, come on now. I had other kind of strategies I was going to think of, and there's one that really critical GPS, and I can get through this, I was going to explain it, but... Okay, you know what also issue is that we don't have... We have to freaking reload our shotgun ammo. I almost feel like I just want the radio off. What the heck? The police car didn't do anything? Why is he not freaking... I don't get it. I didn't even see them. Somehow you just roll under the car. Are you kidding me? feel like I need to get the weapons, but, yeah, there was, like, other tips where people said something about go to a repair shop. You know, let me see about that. Because, oh my gosh, why isn't... Okay, I need to see here. Well, there's a repair thing right there. Hold on a second. I feel like that's not gonna really mean anything. Oh my gosh. Are you serious? Can't even control a police car. Jeez. Yeah. There's something else that says something like a little illy, but I'm just gonna stick to what I was doing before. You know what? I think I need to come prepared and already reload my shotgun stuff. We had to do that before the mission. Maybe if I can...
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. Copy that.
Maybe I should try going for it by driving. Oh, damn it. Nope, should have went the other way. Problem is... So here's the thing. GPS wants us to go all the way over here, but I know the final spot we need to reach.
Jesus.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get there. This vehicle is too slow. Oh snap, where's the police? Oh no. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Police didn't even do anything. That's ridiculous. Oh my gosh. I don't know how long this is gonna take, because you know I beat it, but it does not mean it's gonna be that easy to do it over and over again. Alright. What the fudge? Okay. I think that's what I want to do. Use that one, maybe. Didn't have to stand and fight because... Certainly a mess trying to just drive away from them. Because I saw previous episode, I was lucky. Of course, I didn't pass the mission, but... Somehow the police. I just need to get a good spot. The problem is he. Oh, wait. Well, I didn't even think about this. I need to. Maybe I should position the car better. Okay, let me see. I think. I have something. So there's zero police cars now. Okay, what the fudge, man? What the fudge? Well, here's the problem. He did not freaking crouch down. I pressed X. Oh my gosh. That's the position I want though. But I'm thinking, let's see, I don't have to do this again, right? I'm thinking there's only two guys shooting actually. Because this is really, that's really it, man. The mission comes down to that part. If I'm able to get through it, the rest is actually pretty easy. I can't freaking... It's ridiculous, like he needed to crouch. Why the heck are you zooming in like that? Oh my goodness. Now another option I could is just go to a different gas station. I mean, gun shop. But I don't know the layout. Where those guys are gonna come, because they're always gonna come. Oh my gosh, are you freaking kidding me? I was kind of like, rather not have the police show up.
Yeah,
you hurry up and get in there. Get in there! Oh, there's still somebody else. Oh no. I can't believe it. He still got me. It was the driver. I actually did really good there. And I just left the driver because I assumed he wasn't gonna do anything. That's unbelievable. But that kind of worked well though. They all kind of ran right into it. Sticking their heads out. Yeah, that's exactly what's gonna happen. Alright. So let's see if we can do this. Of course, the police were right there. And like, ridiculous how they just show up in like 2 seconds. I think that's rigged. That's gonna happen no matter what. That's fine, that goes, but I know. Oh, but the problem is this vehicle is also terribly slow. All you gotta do is just make sure we can get to the second gun shop. I gotta get undercover first.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Kidding me?
Shit.
You gotta be freaking kidding me. Oh no. Hurry up. Okay, no. This is what we need to do now. Go here. Great. Nope. I got a police car on my tail. How far is it? Pretty far. And the issue is that they're gonna shoot at me. Yeah, and I can't drive the bumping like that. Oh man, I think I made one of them crash. Hold on a second. Wait, are you oh my gosh, it's right there. Oh no, I'm dead. Are you serious? That's it, I failed. Wait, is it right here? Oh my gosh, it is. Hurry the fudge up. No.
ECLA, Empire Bay's new code.
You gotta be kidding me.
Technology gets even more exciting than the two-slot coaster.
Oh my gosh, okay. Still not done yet, though. Okay, that's the next one.
Images are captured in a sequence, much like motion picture film, but using magnetic tape instead. Some experts believe that the video tape recording machine will have no significant use in the years to come.
Yeah, now the vehicle's wanted, so... See.
Empire Bay's news leader, ECLA. I'm Gary Stevens.
Oh, snap. Okay, whatever. No. Freaking kidding you? Right here. Fudge. No. Okay, now, the rest is just to go to the garage, and we just need to make sure no police are near us, so I can drive as slow as I... Oh, fudger. Nope. This is not good. Well... You gotta be freaking kidding me. No. Oh, I can't believe this. I failed. Yep, I failed. I can't believe it. I was right there. Why didn't he? He was supposed to give me the option to click square and... Oh my gosh. I should have just been patient. I can't believe it. I'm trying to keep my cool right now, but in actuality, man, I just want to burst. Oh my gosh, seriously. Where the fudge up, man? It all worked with the, do you recall it? Now, of course, if I kill the driver, then it's like, oh, I could probably just try to drive away. But issue is that we cannot freaking shoot while we're in the car. Can't do like 007 style. That is so pathetic, though, what happened. I was right there. Freaking right there. And I should have just... I should have drove slowly. Why did the police not come out this time?
We got a homicide here.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. See? It's because I kill them all and then the police just come after me. It's... I don't know what the fudge. Maybe... strategy, like, should I have gone for the driver first? I can't believe I'm just spending so much time, and you know what? I almost feel like just saying, You saw that I was so close to doing it. Do I really need to replay this again? I think I feel like I just want to say that's that. And there's still another mission that I also did. I can't remember what it was. But... oh, that was actually not that bad. Just driving an armored truck. Although, I don't know. I don't even know what the name of it was anyways. I don't want to accidentally click on the wrong mission. Are you serious? Are they not? Oh my gosh, I should have probably just held my ground. The police probably would have shot them all and then... oh my goodness. I'm just... I don't know. But yeah, I mean, I saw the police there, that's why I didn't want to just start shooting. But... oh my gosh. Are you serious, man? Sometimes... it's all random. Like, this time the police car didn't come. Man. Oop, when I saw comments, I hope that people... right, that this is the most annoying level. And maybe the toughest, I don't know. Is it really the toughest though? But let's see. I definitely got the strategy down for the shooting them up. No, get butt in there. Hurry up.
Jesus.
Suspect is about 6 feet. Are you serious? There's still some in there? Second. Oh. How do they know? What the heck? Okay, I want to make sure. Oh, no. Oh, great. They're still gonna come after me. And this vehicle is going as slow as can be. Yep, look at this. Police car's still freaking... I can't believe this. This is insane. Oh. Wait, what? You gotta be kidding me. I wasn't even going fast. How the oh my goodness. Can't believe it. I really want to show that. Yeah, I'll show you guys that I beat this level. You'd probably believe me by now, but I'm coming this close. It's unbelievable. Okay, last attempt, and I'm up to close this episode down. just... Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? See, time's not the issue, though. And so the one time that I failed because I ran out of time. Bozo GPS. About it, it's actually probably better to have using the weapon that we're using, because then you're only gonna take one shot when you're that close. Oh, great. Oh boy. No. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You just freaking pushed me all the way. Still directing me this way. Yeah, I'm dead. Yep, just kill me already. I can't even freaking see where I'm going. What a mess. Jeez Louise. Fall for it this time. Oh my goodness. Where is it at anyways? No. Oh my gosh, that's right, it's a freaking... Okay, I don't know how the fudge... This guy's gonna show up again though. Where is that? Okay. I wanna freaking get into a... Damn it. Okay, hold on. Oh, that's right. Up and drive. CNR. Damn it. Eastern Empire Bay wide awake. Empire Central Radio. Okay, we got it. Alright. Gotta catch my breath there. Thankfully, last attempt on this episode. Ay-yi-yi. And, you know, I don't care about the grade that we get. Wait, what? Oh, That's right, because they put the vehicle that we started the mission with, and there it is right there. Okay, well, before any cops come after me, thank you guys all for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, please give it a like, subscribe to my channel, and click the bell. And other than that, stay safe, and I will see you all next time.